So today is another respawn slash crazy crafty. And also cool human spawn. And it's crazy crafting's name in the world. The mod is completely respawn. A mod, not a name mod. It's actually called respawn and a crazy craft. But it's used in crazy craft. It's the main crazy craft mod and this a crazy craft mod pack. Well, it's actually technically called Wicked Dog Training Sport. Some crazy craft. So, if you haven't seen this episode, I live underground now. I'm not sure what I'm fixing. I'm getting back to that. I have to wake up at 8 tomorrow, no, 7 tomorrow. Not have to wake up at 7 because my class starts at 8. So of course. I don't know, I think it's bad. I told you. enemy thing. Oh, when I want to go to the house. In the chest, and I'm also going to put it in the chest. Vitamin dirt. I don't think it's vitamin dirt. No, I just haven't seen so much. You can feed it to the turtles. Yeah, we've seen one before. Spawn creature. Spawn turtles, I can eat it. What's in my ear? Now they have wings. One flying. Rats.
What the?
Oh, yeah. That's where all the queens live. Birds and like, one of them queen, she's a bad bit. She's the baddest. Yeah, right there. She's a bad one. It's called Goat Must Pure Spawn, and when I want to be fun, even though this girl's made it seem nice, it's gonna have a point. Princess Fireballs, where did I live in anyway? Where did I decide to live? Okay, I'm gonna live in here. Hey everyone, today, well, okay, today I wanna be a nomad. is the queen. Besides Sel, the queen is of the world. So Sel and Nicolina. Young adult prince, I'm riding you, young adult prince. I don't know how to ride the young adult prince, but I'm riding him. Hey, I'm riding him. There's a fucking queen behind me. One of the queens, at least. Faster on my legs than on in air. Bone 64. Minecraft bones. In Minecraft bones. Bone 64. This is my Minecraft bones. Because I'm a good boy. Is it good boy? I need a good boy to earn money. I'm a good boy. But yeah, there's an oak log and a beaver. Did the beaver poop out an oak log? But these are spruce trees, not oak trees. The beaver pooped out oak log. I don't know what happened to any of the princes. Okay, there's the princess and the princess.
What?
No. Yeah, he eats bugs. He likes to kill bugs too. I am speed. Yeah, he is good at killing bugs though, because he... Well, he tries to kill moths and stuff, too. He tries to. I saw him kill them before, but also... He also eats them, too. Because I gave him some bugs. There was, this moth he was trying to kill, right? And I gave it to him. I killed it for him, and then he ate it. Yeah. Yeah, Mama did. What is this thing? Oh, it's, I was like, what is this? Like, this is not Minecraft, the floating tree. The floating tree was like, what is this? I was like, what is it? Minecraft doesn't have Minecraft, is actually floating trees. This is, the Minecraft floating trees. That's not me running, apparently I got away, and I also found dogs. And also my princes have now friends. Well, and the princesses. Oh no, I have two princesses. I have princess one and princess two. And we always leave behind. I don't know where my house was, but wherever it was, it doesn't matter. I have tons of diamonds in it. And probably also pretty irony. Okay! All of hell comes! What the heck was that? What the actual heck? No one died. Caves are the- only place that's safe in this Minecraft world, I swear. Okay, the queen has found us. Wait a minute. Is it because I have two baby queens, aka princesses? Which are the best things? They're not called baby queens, they're called princesses. No, that's too dangerous. Everyone, we're turning back and some ducks just died, okay? Okay, let the ducks die. The ducks and birds and other birds are allowed to die. The princesses and dogs, apparently none of the wolves have got killed yet. Which is very nice. No, but I need to run from them, from the princess and the queen. They apparently attacked this tree earlier, so I'm actually just running. I'm just running. One of the queens found us. I don't know how the queen found us, but she did, because she's the queen. One of the queens found us. What? No, she's not a bee. She's a weird dragon thing. She's a hydra thing. She's a hydra dragon sort of thing. She's blue and then she's... I mean, I am wearing her skin. I am wearing a queen squint. Skin. Like a queen, like the queen, no, the character, the mom known as queen, the queen. I am wearing its scales, so I did steal its scales, I killed one of them scales. I did kill one of each, maybe two, and I killed a lot of the queens. And then I wanted to spawn in a whole bunch of queens for fun to make this world harder, and then that chaos happened and I had to mine, you know? I'm doing parkour on trees, because I can. What? What? Is that an evil rubber ducky? No, I think there's a water thing. Everyone gets lightning inside of the water. Gets lightning. At least you're lightning. No, that could be something to be. Summoning their lightning or kings, because I think the moat might do it. I don't know. I don't know. Touch wood, oak leaves, of course. That's not a floating tree. What is this? What is this? It's not water! What is it? I'm gonna move pull up. Because that doesn't work. Don't care what you're getting abused by birds. I mean, I'm abusing them technically because my king or queen, my princess and princesses like to attack birds. Dimension. See you in back in a few. No, how do I get to the brown ant? I want to go to the brown ant dimension. Oh, it's empty. Brown ant dimension. Into the brown ant dimension. Really? Whenever I come up, I'm in the brown ant dimension, which is not a safe dimension. Anyways, I would say, it's the brown ant dimension. Oh, and I can see the mobs a lot. Where the feck am I in the brown ant dimension? Oh, it's actually nicer than the oak. Wait, I just remembered the brown ant dimension. How I get out of here? I want to get out of here. I just remembered this is the origin of the kings and queens. They live, they're native to the brown ant dimension. I don't want to be in the brown ant dimension. Get me out of here, brown ant. Let me summon a brown ant. Summon Minecraft. Mode C. Regain brown ant. Brown ants in my brown ant dimension. Nah, I mean, I don't want to be in the brown ant dimension. I don't want to be in the ant dimension. Any ant dimension. Yeah, normal. Game mode F. Mode C is okay. I just remembered what mob I like. Mobzilla! Mobzilla. Okay! Big Godzilla time! Mobzilla, aka Mobzilla. Okay, that's... Dogs! Dogs, you kill dogs! Kill the dogs! The mobzillas are killing wild dogs. Just random dogs. None of my dogs died, none of my animals have died yet. Well, not that I know of. I haven't got... Death matches... Oh, no, I did kill one of my princes accidentally. A couple of them, actually. Let's now on the game as Mobzilla. All hell. It's undying. I'm shooting it because it's memes, and it means to be shot. Hate this! Hate